Now, before the season started, we thought this one could decide that North Division. It still impacts the race in the Pac-12. Stanford on the road in Seattle against Washington. You can watch it right here on Pac-12 Network starting at 6 p.m. Pacific time. Mike Yam and Curtis Conway with you. Defensively, we saw how strong UW was against Cal. The offense, though, that's where the questions lie. How big of a challenge is it going to be for them to score against the Cardinal?
I tell you what, this offense is struggling, and it's not just against Stanford. It's just all year. It just hasn't had no explosiveness from that offense. So for me, watching Stanford play this year, they can put up some points and they can throw the football. This is the first time you're going to be talking about Stanford throwing the rock, Mike, because last year it was a battle of the running backs with Gaskin and Bryce Love going there. They both had 3 touchdowns in that game a year ago, but I think this is going to come down to KJ Costello throwing the rock. I tell you what, JJ Whiteside is out of control.
Can they get it done against that secondary, though?
I think so. I really do, because I think when you look at Caleb Smith at tight end, there's a mismatch right there. I mean, this guy can go down the middle, make the big catch, and again, I don't think J.J. Whiteside is getting the pub that he deserves. Right now, he's leading the conference in touchdowns, I mean, and he's a big guy that can go up and get the rock. So it's going to be interesting to see how Washington tries to slow them down.
10 touchdowns on the year for J.J. Whiteside. He had 9 all the season ago, and you're right, that offense throwing bombs all season long. He's been posting up in that end zone, taking care of business. We'll have everyone covered on this matchup. Pac-12 Network at 6 p.m. on Saturday, and of course, a full recap at the end of the night on Final Score.